The development comes at a time when Uganda Scouts Association is holding the National Scout Camp at Kazi National Scouts Training and Camp Site in Wakiso District. President Museveni is expected to officiate at the closing ceremony, which is scheduled for 30th this month. According to the Assistant Commissioner in charge of the Department of Physical Education and Sports in the Ministry of Education, Samuel Odong, ever since scouting was introduced in the country in 1915, millions of children have embraced the movement. However, over the years, they are struggling to increase the enrollment in schools.
Encourage all Ugandans, please, let's allow all our children to join the scout movement in Uganda, which is now under the Ministry of Education and Sports. So all schools, I want to encourage all schools also to ensure they have scout movement in their schools, in all educational institutions, and all our children also to be able to.
From life-saving skills to being good citizens, scouts gain a deep understanding of skills that positively impact them for the rest of their lives. As a way of fostering personality development and training them in social responsibility, government says it is a wise idea for every child to get involved in scouting.
Got a leadership at every district. So the scouts there engage in activities that inspire, that ignite a responsibility to plan. We have got food for health, nutrition that is going on in schools and communities. These are all projects that are coming in post-COVID, even before, to ensure that the mindset of the young people can be redirected to ensure that the generation coming are better.
Innovating the next step is the theme of this year's National Scout Camp, with the intention to ignite creativity in the new generation.
Yes, we talk of a creative mind. So our theme is to ignite creativeness so that young people change that in life we only need to be creative, innovative, to think out of the box and come up with something new. We invite the media. You're going to check out these children competing. They'll be giving assessment questions, for example. How best can you handle an emergency of a patient in hospital who is bleeding out? And the child has to think critically. He's not a medic, but he's going to say, I need to do this in such a scenario.
Over 8,000 youth from across the country are expected to participate in this camp. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.